Good morning, Talawanda. Today is Monday, August 21st, 2017.
Students interested in traveling to Greece and Italy in 2019 should bring their parents to an informational meeting Thursday, August 24th at 7 p.m. in room 319. Information is also located outside Ms. Mann's room 319.
Attention, seniors. Miami University is proud to present Bridges Program, an overnight visit experience for high-achieving high school seniors from historically underrepresented populations or who have commitment to promoting a deeper understanding of and appreciation of diversity. Students representing different racial slash ethnic, sexual orientation, or gender identity and socioeconomic backgrounds are encouraged to apply. Students who complete the Bridges program on the Oxford campus for fall 2018 will be eligible to receive the Bridges program scholarship. Please visit www.miamioh.edu/bridges for more information and to apply. Applications are due by September 18th.
Birthdays for today: Isaac Bonham turning 14, Natalie Darner turning 15, James Wynn turning 17.
Home games for today. Girls varsity tennis take on Winton Woods at 4 o'clock p.m.
And now for the weather, followed by an eclipse hype video.
Today's weather will be a high of 86 under sun and clouds.
There's nothing I can do, a total eclipse of the heart.
Hello, I'm with Ms. Tran. She's a science teacher at THS. Ms. Tran, are you excited about the eclipse on Monday?
I am so very excited about the eclipse on Monday, yes.
So can you tell us a little bit more about what's happening on Monday, like what it means?
Sure. So a solar eclipse is whenever the moon is located between the sun and the earth in just the right fashion that the shadow of the moon comes across the earth, and instead of having full sunlight here, we'll have the moon block out some of that sunlight because we'll be in part of their shadow.
So I'm here with senior Caleb Owens. Are you excited for the eclipse?
I'm very excited for this week's, next week's eclipse.
And do you want to, in your words, tell us what the eclipse is?
The eclipse is when the sun stops shining for a real quick moment, but then it starts shining again.
Want to give us a couple safety tips on how to view it?
If you got some Oakleys, I guess throw those on. Look at it for a second.
And will you be attending the after-school viewing party Monday?
I will be here after school on Monday.
Have a bright day, Talawanda.